panit bang kahapon? Natatandaan mo pa ba?
What's up, Brother Mike? What? Are you retiring? Man, time flies, brother. Man, I still remember our glory days in Okinawa with Mars and the Misto Club, bro. You know, the long nights we had. But those were good nights. We were good boys back then. And now we're good. I think we're good husbands now. But seriously, bro, congratulations on your day. You know, could I be proud enough? We made it this far. You made it this far. And really, congratulations. And I thank you for your service, your unselfish sacrifices as well. Bro, looking forward to the day that the Misto Club will have a mini reunion of some sort. You know, the Bonds, G-Mama, the Yalungs, and Kathy, and all those folks, bro. You know, looking forward to that. And enjoy your day, bro, and good luck on the future ahead of you. And I pray to God that He will continue the path where you're supposed to be and keep an eye on you as well as He did in your naval career. Well, you take care, bro. And again, I'm only a Facebook away. And again, congratulations. Take care, bro.
Hi, Pari Mike, congratulations on your retirement. We thank you for your service and good luck.
Good luck, Mike. Congratulations.
Congratulations, you know.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Bye.
Family, congratulations to you guys' retirement. We will follow you guys soon there in San Diego because we're almost done with ours here, I guess. 4 or 5 years. Hello from the Reynolds family from Germany. Take care. Bye.
Hey Mike, my brother, I just want to say congratulations on your retirement and making it all the way to the very end. Man, I know you're going to enjoy the other half of your life after the Navy. Because now you can devote more time to your family and your loved ones and also to you. Okay, enjoy it. You can grow your hair out now, grow facial hair, do whatever you want, my brother. Okay, do whatever you want. Now it's just time for you. Enjoy it. Hey, I wish you peace and fair winds and following seas.
Minsan sa may kalayaan tayo'y nagkatagpuan, may mga sariling ginig at kanya-kanyang hangad sa buhay.
Hey Mike, it's Lee Beams, the Beamer, and
Laura Beams, formerly Laura Dunn.
Hey, we just want to say happy retirement. Congratulations on a long and prosperous career.
Congratulations. Enjoy retirement.
Enjoy civilian life, brother. Later.
Take care.
Hey, Mike, congratulations on your retirement from the Navy. I wish you much success over your next endeavor and your new chapter in life. Just remember that all your Navy brothers and sisters will always be there for you. Fair winds and following seas.
Hey Chief, greetings from Guantanamo Bay, Cuba. It's been a long time since we were doing tubes and tonsils together back in Naval Hospital Okinawa, but look at us now. I think we've both done pretty well. Hey, congratulations on an incredible career marked by selfless sacrifice, helping sailors, their families, and mentoring new sailors as they progress in their career. I think you've certainly got a lot to be proud of. I wish we could have worked together more often, and I wish I could be at your ceremony. As you progress into this new chapter in your life, I wish you nothing but the best for you and your family, and I hope to see you soon, sometime down the road. Take care, best wishes, God bless, and congratulations. Doc Nick, signing off.
Mike, congratulations, and thank you for your service, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hey Mike, I just want to say congratulations on your retirement. I apologize, I cannot be there for your ceremony. I'm currently traveling and won't be back for a couple weeks. I met Mike many moons ago in Okinawa, Japan. We were both second classes together. Number one impression of him was that he is probably the most humble person I've ever met, which is hard to believe because he's a Raiders fan. I haven't met too many humble Raiders fans. But anyhow, Mike, congratulations on your retirement. I'm sure your family's gonna love having you around, and I hope to see you around as well. All right, take care out there, buddy.
Just want to congratulate you on your retirement. My family and I wish you the best on your new chapter in life and definitely on to a new adventure. Alrighty, take care.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Congratulations on your upcoming retirement, and thank you for being a kuya to myself and the rest of Joanne, Joyce, and Malin back in Oki 2000 till 2002. I wish I could be there on your retirement to personally thank you for being there for us and guiding us and making sure that we don't get in trouble. But thank you so much, and God bless, and enjoy your time, and happy retirement. Bye.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh,
Brother Mike, you finally reached your retirement in the Navy. I know you worked so hard to get where you are right now. I still remember when we were still in Okinawa back in 2000 to 2002. It was our first duty station. We were new check-ins. And you were a big brother to all of us. And I appreciate all the things that you have done. You have always been a dedicated and hardworking man. So on your retirement, I wish you a peaceful and blessed life. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mike. Brian and I are truly honored and even more humbled for this opportunity to be part of your retirement ceremony and celebration. It is with great pleasure that we were able to assist you and your family in making this day a special one. I also want to thank you for your honest and unwavering friendship. You are a kind and down-to-earth friend who is always ready to lend a helping hand. With your level-headedness, you show great care when giving advices and guidance to anyone who needs them. You are a very modest person who doesn't want to be recognized or to be in the spotlight. And yet you possess the most admirable qualities in a person and in a friend. You devoted 24 years of your life in service to this great nation. And now begins a new chapter of your life together with your family, Cherry, Tiffany, Crystal, and Chocolate. I wish you and your family the best. Good luck on your future endeavors. And again, congratulations on your retirement. Thank you for your faithful service, fair winds, and following seas.
Give me all the strength I need to carry on.
Hi, Mike. Congratulations on your retirement. I just want to let you know, thank you for all the fun and crazy memories we had together in Okinawa, Japan. A lot of people play tea times, play golf in Okinawa, but you and me, we keep it real. We drink coffee, spend time in Mr. Donut, or we made our own club, which we call Misdo Club, right? Even though we went separate ways, which is the nature of us being sailors, you've been always there for me. Thank you for everything you've done for me and my family. I want to congratulate you again. Take care. God bless. Fair winds and following seas.